हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडेज टॉपिक इज एमपीडा, दैट इज द मराइन प्रोडक्ट्स एक्सपोर्ट डेवलपमेंट अथॉरिटी। एक्चुअली द एमपीडा इज इन सिलेबस ऑफ असिस्टेंट डायरेक्टर, टेक्निकल ऑफिसर, सेंट्रल फूड सेफ्टी ऑफिसर, असिस्टेंट मैनेजर एंड आईटी असिस्टेंट। द मराइन प्रोडक्ट्स एक्सपोर्ट डेवलपमेंट अथॉरिटी इज ए स्टेचुअरी बॉडी under Department of Commerce, Ministry of Commerce and Industry, Government of India. MPDA was set up under Section 4 of MPDA Act 1972 and it became functional from 20th April 1972. MPDA is responsible for the development of marine products industry with special reference to exports. The thrust areas in which MPDA deals to facilitate the enhanced export of marine products from the country. The first is diversify the culture practices into the commercially important shellfishes and finfishes to enhance aquaculture production and increase varieties. The second is establishing the traceability of aquaculture and the capture fishery products through primary producers enrollments. Third is the promoting ornamental fish breeding for export by providing infrastructure to produce varieties of ornamental fish species and also for employment generation in the rural and the semi-urban areas. The fifth is upgrading of fishing harbors to international standard for sustaining and expanding our international markets. The next is extending financial assistance for conversion and construction of tuna long liners and imparting training to crew to develop tuna industry to boost the export of tuna. Seventh is implementing catch certification scheme for preventing and discouraging illegal, unreported and unregulated fishing. Then is operating a scheme to self-right assistant for promotion of export of value-added marine products by registered seafood manufacturer exporter. The next is assisting the setting up of state-of-art processing facilities for value-added marine products meant for export. Then operating schemes with United India Insurance Corporation Limited to provide group insurance to the workers employed in seafood processing and pre-processing industries. Next is ensuring production of quality seafood by setting up sophisticated laboratory in the maritime states, operating a nationwide network of ELISA labs to ensure antibiotic residue-free aquaculture export, extending linkage to the grassroots level by ensuring better extension package to fishermen, farmers and the workers engaged in various stages of processing of marine products. Next is establishing presence of Indian seafood in the major international market by co-branding Indian products with major buyers and by giving publicity in different media abroad. Next is participating in international seafood shows to showcase our resources and the potential of Indian seafood, thereby generating new trade relationship. Organizing biennial events, India International Seafood Shows and Aqua Aquaria India. Next is registration certificates and RCMC certificates are issued online through MPDA regional office, financial accounting, payrolls, pension, personal and other facilities. The Marine Products Export Development Authority has headquarters in Kochi and has number of regional and sub-regional offices. So this is the information about the Marine Products Export Development Authority. I hope this information will help in your preparation for the FSSAI examination 2021. If you feel the content is helpful, like the content, subscribe the channel. Thanks for watching.